It is our pleasure to welcome you to an evening of Mile High College football in downtown Denver, the 90th Rocky Mountain Showdown. Already 14.
I think we just came in with a chip on our shoulder. I think we came in and we knew we needed to be physical. We knew we needed to have tempo on offense, and we knew we needed to play very stout defense in order for us to succeed and overall get a win. And I think we did that. I think we looked really tough on offense. I think we O-line was blocking, receivers were running good routes, we were getting completions, running backs were toting that rock. And then on defense, they were hitting, they were making plays, getting picks. I mean, it was really good kind of just to see the whole team come together as one.
It was a great confidence booster for us. We knew that if we played our game, that no one could beat us. We could only beat ourselves. And if we go out there and play our game, then we're unstoppable. The play that got me pumped up was the first touchdown. Saw Montez scramble, pulled the ball, kind of stumbled running down the field. Dudes were after him, and he stepped in for the touchdown, and the crowd went crazy. And that's when I knew that it was time for us to go.
When they tried to run a speed option with Carter Samuels, and Nate came and hit him right in his chest and made him do about a 180, flipped him all the way over. I was like, yikes, that was a nice hit. So, I mean, that got me pumped on the sideline. I like to see that. I like to see good physical tackles on defense, and that man Nate can hit it.
I'm ready to get the Rocky Mountain Showdown underway on a Friday night here in Denver, Colorado.
Open covers!
Players make plays, players make games, welcome to the fight. Boom!
Watch this movie for 60 minutes.
Go ahead, three. Go to three.
Down, 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 down. They got me on the heels now. I say money on my head now. They hate on seeing bread now. They'd rather see me dead now. They don't wanna see me prosper. They don't wanna see me make it to tomorrow. Don't wanna see me in the robbery. Don't wanna see me on the block shot calling. Why you mad? What you hating for? Yeah, I got the bag. What you waiting for? I already smashed. What you dating for? Damn, I don't see you. Why you saving her? She just wanna cut her. I just wanna duffel bags. I've been chasing field with the roughest. Pull up on the stuff and turn up to a cutter. Then I got a smash. Smash. Give me that cash, 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 cash. Oh, yeah. Cash, 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 cash. Yeah. I ain't got no friends, but checks and friends. Give me that cash, 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 cash. Give me that.
It felt good. It felt good. It felt like, I mean, that's kind of how we needed to play against CSU, and I mean, they're a good team, and we're a good team, but we played better that day. But I think there's still a long season ahead of us. We still got a ton of games to play, so I think we need to have that mentality for every game that we play.
Give me that.